So Edge and Christian put the tag titles on the line against Too Cool, but Kevin, I still cannot wait till Raw Friday night. What is going to happen when The Rock verbally accepts or physically accepts the Iron Man challenge from Triple H?
And something for The Rock to keep in mind as well, I think, is that we are, of course, counting down to Judgment Day. It is so close. The event is almost at hand. Don't you think the McMahon-Helmsley regime is going to look to take some of the physical steam out of The Rock, try to weaken him, knowing that he's going to have to go 60 minutes to survive that Iron Man match?
Heat here on Channel 4. Thanks for joining us. And think about it. Next Sunday's Judgment Day. Next Sunday's also Heat on Channel 4. Imagine what kind of show Heat's going to be as we get ready for Judgment Day.
It really is going to be intense, of course. 4-on-4 next Sunday, as always here. And we thank you all for joining us here on Heat.
The tag team champions, Edge and Christian, put the titles on the line against Too Cool. And Edge and Christian's championship reign could be in serious jeopardy here.
This is a very special occasion for the tag team titles to be on the line here on Heat. And let's see if Too Cool can capitalize on this opportunity.
I don't think Grandmaster Sexy liked the way that Edge was making fun of his dancing ability. And Edge whipped into the corner. Here comes Grandmaster Sexy. Nobody home.
Now keep in mind that it was last Sunday here on Heat that Edge speared Scotty and wound up costing Too Cool a win over the Dudley Boys.
Grandmaster Sexy baseball slide. Edge lands on his feet. A little bit of dancing for Grandmaster. And Edge misses up over the top. You know, you can say what you want about Edge and Christian, how they're egotistical, they're cocky, but they are tremendous athletes, as is Too Cool.
And you have to wonder about their friendship, I guess you could say, their mutual admiration society with the Olympic gold medalist Kurt Angle.
Talk about three peas in a pod. And look at this. Edge and Christian in trouble as Grandmaster Sexy and Scotty Too Hotty with the double elbow. Guys are cool.
They certainly are, and there's no hotter tag team right now, I think you could say, at least popularity in the fans' minds, than Grandmaster Sexy
cover
and Scotty Too Hotty.
Kick out after two. Uh-oh, Scotty lost his hat.
Well, that's okay. That hair somehow manages to stay up.
Like your hair.
Well, what do you mean about my hair? My hair's fine.
Yeah, blonde like his. You should put a little bit of gel in it, make it all spiky.
My hair's very fine, getting thinner as we speak.
Yeah, look at this. Side headlock by Scotty Too Hotty. Christian whips him off the ropes, and Scotty Too Hotty with a big shoulder takedown. And the Kurt Angle-like celebration by Scotty Too Hotty. Leapfrog. Now, speaking of Kurt Angle, he had a lot of fun last week in London. Big promotional tour for a few days of London and visiting some of the famous radio shows and television shows. Kurt Angle with a good impression of himself in the UK.
Yeah, but let's not keep in mind what Kurt Angle's agenda truly is, and that is for Kurt Angle. And we know that now with Kurt, I guess, thrown in with Edge and Christian, they were successful on SmackDown yesterday in their six-man tag team matchup against Y2J and the Hardy Boys.
And Scotty Too Hotty right now in control. Uh-oh, look out. Christian. Hey. And look at Edge with a knee from behind.
Referee was distracted.
Oh! Spinning heel kick to the face of Scotty Too Hotty. That's why Edge and Christian so good, Kevin. The double team.
Well, they certainly are good at using. Now, here's an example. Drawing Grandmaster Sexy in.
And it allows the double team for the tag team champions yet again.
They truly are students of the tag team game. That's why they are the tag team champions. Edge even with the clapping sound behind referee Mike Chioda's back to make the referee think that there was a legal tag when there was none.
And it allows Edge and Christian to continue to wear down Scotty Too Hotty.
They've done a nice job of isolating Scotty Too Hotty. They've cut the ring in half. They're utilizing the five count and any distractionary tactic possible. They'll use the 82nd Airborne if they can to try to win this matchup.
Edge and Christian have held the tag team titles since WrestleMania. And since then, each day goes by, their head gets bigger and bigger.
But will that reign come to an end here this afternoon on Channel 4? Tag made. Edge is in. Here we go, Scotty. Tags in Grandmaster Sexy.
And a right hand by Grandmaster Sexy. Too Cool building momentum. Edge and Christian in all kinds of trouble as Grandmaster Sexy's cleaning house. Oh, what a slam by Sexy. And Edge stopped that momentum. Grandmaster into the ropes, double clothesline, ducks underneath it. Grandmaster Sexy setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Look at this. Double DDT by Grandmaster. Mr. Sexay, good out new champion. Two, and Edge breaks up the three count.
Boy, just in the nick of time, that maneuver broken up there by Christian, and certainly the tag team titles, I think, are in great, grave danger right now.
Look at this. Make a wish. Wishbone on Edge.
Oh, no.
A little bit close.
Well, they always say you are close with your tag team partner.
And look at this. Oh, oh my God. It's time for the world.
No Edge spear to break up the world this week. The fans spelling out word as Scotty runs his way to the tag team titles.
And too cool in control. Grandmaster Sexay, drop kick to the face. Look out, Edge with a spear. Edge with a spear. Referee's outside the ring. Edge has Scotty Tuhati covered.
Keep in mind that Scotty and Christian are the legal men.
Uh-oh, look out. Grandmaster Sexay's got the flying goggles on. Top rope. Hop, drop. The cover by Scotty Tuhati on Edge. Referee into the ring.
Wait a minute.
It's Kurt Angle. The cover. Angle breaks up the three count. And that's what Edge and Christian were talking about. Telling Angle to help him out. And that, of course, Edge and Christian to be disqualified.
I guess we can add a fourth eye now to Kurt Angle. Interference.
And now Edge and Christian and Kurt Angle hammering away on Too Cool.
Uh-oh.
Too Cool's running, buddy. Rikishi on his way to the ring.
It's true. It's true.
Edge and Christian and Angle oblivious. There's a right hand Angle. What the Edge. Rikishi's cleaning house. Rikishi in a foul mood ever since getting that stinky face in the hands of the streak-stained underwear of Pat Patterson. Angle whipped into the corner.
Oh!
There's Rikishi. Back it on up. Too Cool's turn.
The outcome of this matchup has been determined. But revenge certainly sweet for Rikishi and Too Cool.
Back that butt up.
Oh, my goodness.
Kurt Angle.
That is only one thing that's left for Rikishi to do now.
It's stinky face time.
Wipe out this little pop called Kurt Angle.
Stinky face, stinky face, stinky face.
Oh, where are you going, Kurt? Take your stinky face like a man.
And Angle backing out in the nick of time. And the Olympic gold medalist will live to face another sticky face day.
Winners of this match from your tournament disqualification, Too Cool.
Well, Too Cool, Kevin, came within a hair of winning the tag team titles if it wasn't for Kurt Angle.
Let's not forget, folks, Heat on at its normal time next week. Keep in mind, 4-on-4. And
well, hey, we're not done yet.
I guess not. Grandmaster Sexay telling Rikishi,
it's dancing time. Listen to the crowd chanting for Rikishi. And Too Cool and Rikishi, they want to get down. Come on, get up there and dance with them.
No, I'm too embarrassed. I think they do a much better job.
Especially when the shades are on. Getting down, Too Cool and Rikishi. Well, thanks for joining us on Heat, folks. We'll see you next week, just hours before Judgment.